good. Let's go, Bison. Wheels all the way in the back. Making turn one. Oh, wait. Since Leo will start back and forth racing, I don't know. Oh, what am I going to be expecting? Right you are, though. As a rookie, he was winning in all kinds of stuff in Pistol Cups. He won second, third, mostly, but first place, so. Yep. Yeah, guess what? I'm surprised if he won this one. Because we all don't know what last night race and up. He won that race after nothing. Alright. They're pro baby and he have the Black Lives Matter right on the wing there. They're number one. And the Queens he have the signature 41 on the side. Yeah, 41 is lucky number, just like his brothers. And I imagine you can see him on stock car racing. Just take the link in the description. I mean, really, Bob? You would actually say that? This is motorsport racing, not YouTube. I know that though. I was watching a YouTube video. But anyway, click on Sport Racing and then you're going to see your favorite race on that channel. Is Leo side by side with Lewis Hamilton. Oh, he's just bumping right there. That was a good bump. Uh-oh. Now, Leo, he's in second place. You know, that's why people call him Pro Baby. Because he's a pro. He never gives up. You know, it's that win not everything. That's not true. Well, some, right there. Sometimes he said that. But mostly, he mean what he mean. Oh, still catching up on that racer. He's still chasing on his tail. Like Bada. He's not gonna go first place. Oh, Leo's in first place then?